棒的那个泡影。
各位来宾，各位朋友，大家晚上好。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
由中华人民共和国驻爱丁堡总领事馆和爱丁堡大学主办，中国民族器乐学会、深圳广播电视集团、爱丁堡中国文化协会协办，苏格兰高地传媒有限公司和爱丁堡艺术节花车游华人筹委会承办的情系汶川苏格兰华人赈灾义演音乐会现在开始。首先让我们有请中华人民共和国驻爱丁堡领事馆首席领事李丽贝女士讲话。
Good eveningProfessor Chapman, Mrs. Leslie Evans, from the Scottish Government, the Director for Europe and External Affairs Directorate, and Professor Chapman, Vice Principal of the University of Edinburgh, fellow students, ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to be here on behalf of the Chinese Consulate General in Edinburgh.To express our heartfelt thanks to the University of Edinburgh and Chinese students from universities in Edinburgh and Glasgow, and Chinese community, Scottish friends, for their tremendous efforts to make this charity show happen in less than 10 days. And from the tragic day of the 12th of May until yesterday, the Chinese Consulate.Has received donation money from both Scotland and Northern Ireland, totaling the amount of £138,980.72. And half of the money came from Scotland.
I'm sure you're going to have a fantastic evening, and I'm sure that this will make a major contribution to our efforts to help the people.Who have suffered from that earthquake on the 12th of May in Sichuan in southwest China. Thank you.
那么参加本次演出的所有演员和工作人员均为志愿者，所有的票房收入、义卖收入以及募捐所得将由主办方通过中国红十字会送往四川的灾区。
在全中国，时间静止着。
所有的汽笛在为汶川鸣响，
所有的情在为汶川祈祷，
所有的心在为汶川哭泣。
只要有爱，世界不再孤单。
只要有爱，乌云终究驱散。
只要有爱，生命得到延续。
只要有爱，奇迹就会发生。
让我们手拉着手，心贴着心，今晚我们都是汶川人。
1st of June is International Children's Day.A 13-year-old child digged out the school bags of his classmates. He wanted to celebrate the day with all his classmates who are now in the heaven.
愿天堂不再有灾难，愿我们的孩子化作彩蝶斑斓。好，接下来请大家欣赏小提琴协奏曲《梁祝》，表演者是来自苏格兰皇家音乐学院的中华和赵君来。
请欣赏诗朗诵，宝贝，你活着，妈妈就活着。作者苏宁，朗诵者李雷。
亲爱的宝贝，你还活着。